one is right up the middle. Good piece of hitting. Lockman was one of those players that needed to come through. And her bat here is true as she singles the opposite field to right. And swings through that one. First strikeout for Kaylin Arnold. Shea lines it right out to Megan Gregg. Karen Weekly talked about her model of consistency and diving for it as Padani can't get to it, and a stand-up double. And a throw down to third base, not in time. Sharply hit over to shortstop and makes the decision to go to first base, and a run scores for Tennessee. And this one over the head of the first baseman into right field. Swinging away at that one. That one ripped to third base. Great glove from Seguin and a nice save. Kaylee Carlson, 101 on the way. The grounder, the backhand by Veach, and can't get over to it in time. Let's get locked in. And back-to-back strikeouts for Maddie Moss. And Veach, and just off the glove, Leach off the glove. And driving home a run, that's the go-ahead as Chelsea Seguin puts this one into play. Grounder over to Gregg, in time.